It's that time once again.
I'm so excited!
The most powerful hour in radio.
What?
Radio.
Are you kidding me? That's what it's all about.
Yes, sir. I'm looking for some African sparrows.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Yes.
Call 580-225-9697 now to get your items on the air.
On the telephone?
It's what you're talking about on the telephone, man.
Hello?
Hello? Hello?
I got a cat that needs a bath.
I have some puppies to give away today. Chihuahua and Shih Tzu.
I don't even know what that means.
No one knows what it means, but it's provocative.
Good morning, TRADIO people. Here we are. Jaden here in the studio with you. Thanks for tuning in and joining me here with TRADIO, where we buy, sell, trade anything our heart desires. You got some garage sales events coming up. We sure want to hear them. Let's take a look at our weather real quick. 70 degrees outside. It's going to be a little warm today and tomorrow. I say warm. It's just been in the 70s, 80s, and today's going to be in the low 90s. Tomorrow, high... mid to high 90s. Anyways, highs 91, lows 58 tonight. Pretty mild winds, only 6 to 8 miles per hour. Tomorrow, the highs are 95, lows 58, and then it dips down again. Such as this, it dips down again to Monday? Sunday? Sunday's highs, Sunday, Monday and Tuesday, goodness, is highs of 75. So it's just progressively getting cooler and cooler, but it's that time of the year where it kind of fluctuates for a little while. It can't decide, does it want to be hot or cold? We'll take both for right now until our allergies get the end of it, and then we'll take the cold weather. Y'all are already texting in y'all's items, and I will read them throughout the hour, but let me encourage y'all always to give me a call. It makes it in the penny news. We hear you explain your item, and you can explain your item best. So give us a call, 225-9697, text 2. I will read throughout the hour. And yeah, let's go back to the lines. Good morning.
Yes, I have a Thomasville dining room suit, 6 chairs, 2 leaves, in great condition. It's like new. I will take $400 for it. I have lowered the price. It must go. Then I have a mountain bike, 24-inch Mongoose mountain bike. I want $50 for it, and my number is 580-890-0004. That's for both items.
How much did you say for that bike?
$50.
All right, 580-890-0004. Yep.
And I sold that plant.
You did. Congratulations.
Yeah. Thank you.
All righty. Well, thank you, and have a good one. 225-9697. I want to know what you're buying, selling, trading. I want to hear from y'all. Sometimes I don't hear from y'all in a bit, and I just want to hear from y'all. Good morning. You're on TRADIO.
Yes, I want to invite everybody out to the Living Water UPC in Mangum, Oklahoma, Sunday for our Sunday morning service at 10, and then also our evening service at 6. We're having Brother Brown come and preach for those two services. So come and listen to the Word of God.
Where is Brother Brown from?
He's from Louisiana.
I love that. I bet it's going to be a good message. Sunday morning,
yes,
at 10 a.m. and Sunday evening at 6 p.m.
Yes, and we have Sunday evening service and Wednesday night service. So, you know, we're not cutting back on services.
Heck no, not in these times.
No, you know, it says to be sure and have be at church, and then the more so when you see the day of the Lord coming, and we sure see he's coming.
We see it everywhere. Yeah, you're so right. Y'all keep it up. Keep it up. Thank you for the invite.
Yeah, and then I got that toolbox for my pickup for sale still, and the china cabinet and the roll top desk. Give me a call, 580 318-1512.
Okay, 580-318-1512. Thanks, sir, for your call today. Good to hear from you. Bye. 225-9697. Let's see what y'all have to buy, sell, trade. We're here for it. This person, me too. This person is in search of a two-person sauna. Pretty interesting. Also, they're looking for a hard top for a 2001 Jeep Wrangler. 580-334-4069. In search of a two-person sauna and a hard top for a 2001 Jeep Wrangler. 580-334-4069. All right, let's go back to the lines. Good morning.
Good morning. I just wanted to let everyone know that we are going to be set up in Hollis this weekend at the Hollis Fall Festival tomorrow. We're going to be set up Caddy Corner from the Cattleman's Bank on Highway 62. And we have several deer hunting items for sale. I have a brand new Weber grill. It would be great for camping. It folds up and has wheels on it. We have lots of tools. We just have several items. So if anyone has the time, they could come and visit us.
I love it. Okay, the Hollis Fall Festival is when and what time?
It's all day tomorrow.
All day, so 8 a.m. till close, I guess, or so.
That's right, yep.
Okay. Well, I hope y'all have a good turnout. Seems like it's going to be a great thing. They've got miscellaneous things, so be sure to stop by their booth there. Thanks for your call today.
Thank you.
Bye. 225-9697, the Hollis Fall Festival. It's all going on right now. So many fall festivals. It's like we just come alive while everything is dying outside. Aww. Good morning. You're on Tradio.
Yes. Thank you. I'm looking to buy a lawnmower. And if someone out there wants to weed eat a yard, I'll pay. And also, I am looking for a washing machine. And my number is 210-0292.
580-210-0292. Your dog wants to be on Tradio too, so let him know that he got on Tradio. Anyways, this lawnmower, you're looking for a lawnmower, you're looking for someone to weed eat your yard, and also a washing machine. 580-210-0292.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Hey, that's our special guest of the day. I wish I knew his name so I could welcome him in. Hey, good morning.
Good morning. This morning I still have those 33 1150x20s all terrain. I also have a John Deere riding lawnmower for sale. And I also do brush hogging in the Elk City and surrounding areas, and also do some brush hogging for deer leases and stuff. They can call or text 719-342-3059.
Perfectly executed. Good to hear from you. Have a good one.
You too.
225-9697. 4 minutes until our next break, so get your calls in. We want to hear from you. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you today?
Very good. How are you doing today?
Well, I need a little bit of help.
Uh-oh.
I'm looking for somebody that's interested in doing some power washing. I have everything here. I'm just not capable of doing it. It's just a house and a garage on the outside. So if anybody's interested, they can call 799-4808. And also, I've got several pair of like new jeans, 46x30, and a couple of pair of dress khakis to go with that. I'm asking $5 a pair for them. Same phone number.
Same phone number. So whenever you say you have everything, what do you mean by that?
I have the power washer and the water supply, so you know, everything they need to do.
Someone just needs to show up and work, willing to work.
Yeah, I just need a little muscle.
Yeah, that's right. Also, those pairs of jeans, you can contact her if you want to do the service or buy these jeans off of her, 580-799-4808.
Yes, ma'am. I appreciate your time today. Thank you.
Bye-bye. 225-9697. Let's go take a look at our Tradio text line. We have a CVA Cascade 6.5 PRC. They're asking 500 without the scope and 600 with the scope. They have a 6.5 Creedmoor Savage. They're asking 350 without the scope and 450 with the scope. They may consider trading. So contact them 580-331-8440. Let's go to the lines here. Good morning. You're on Tradio.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm doing great. How are you doing today?
Doing great. Mm-hmm. I have for sale a mini Jack. He's a year old. And I have for sale a mini Jenny. And she's about 7. She's the mama to the boy. And I'm asking $200 each. And you could call 580-782-3517.
You changed the wording here, and whenever you said just a mini Jack, about a year old, I really thought they were split up, and my heart was shattered.
No,
they're together still, this mom, and Jack and Jenny, this mom and son, I guess.
Mom and son.
Yes. $200 each. You can contact her in the Lone Wolf area, 580-782-3517.
Thank you. Have a good day.
You too. Bye-bye. 225-9697. 1 minute till our break, so get a call in. I mean, unless you want to hear about our Tradio text line, we'll go that right route too. For sale, a 2014 fifth wheel RV, Cougar High Country Light, 29-foot, 3 slides, kept covered, many updates, new tires, bearing blankets, so on and so forth. If you want more details about it, they're asking $16.5 for it. The phone number is 870-750-0111. I wonder where they're at. You got to haul this thing afterwards. All right, let's go take a break, and we'll be back here shortly.
Dial 580-225-9697 now. We'll be back with more phone calls and more Tradio.
If you'd like to tackle those home projects yourself, like building a privacy fence or spicing up the place with some landscaping, you'll need the right tools to get the job done fast. Rent what you need from DJ's Rentals and Sales on South Main in Elk City. They have gas-powered post hole diggers for fence building, skid steers for hauling landscape blocks, and excavators for any type of digging that needs to be done. The best thing about DJ's is the free advice. Stop by and talk to them about your next project.
Are you tired of navigating the digital jungle all on your own? Look no further than innovative technology in Elk City. Running a business in today's fast-paced world can be overwhelming, but our experienced IT professionals are here to lighten the load. Whether you're in education, energy, finance, or any other industry, we've got your back with our IT solutions. Safeguard your business with our cutting-edge internet security, reliable internet phone lines, and top-notch security camera networks. Your business's digital fortress starts here. Need on-site support? We're just a short drive away. From computer repair to network installation, we've got you covered. Worried about cyber threats? Our cybersecurity awareness and training will keep your team ahead of the curve. Don't let technology overwhelm you. Call us at 580-243-1559 to discover how our 40-plus years of service can transform your business. Visit Innovative Technology at 105 Carter Road in Elk City or check us out online at itlpros.com.
ASCO equipment may be new to Elk City, but our company is built on decades of dependable service. Whether you need sales, rentals, parts, or service, ASCO has you covered with top quality equipment brands like Case, Hitachi, and more. Stop by and visit us at our new Elk City location and see for yourself why ASCO is trusted by those who build, fuel, and feed Oklahoma. ASCO Equipment, powering your projects across the Sooner State.
Hi, I'm Gary Owens, the owner of Galleria Furniture. Come celebrate our fall sell-a-thon. Unlike our competitors, we don't mark up our prices just to put on a sale. Get a king-size mattress for the price of a queen, or a queen-size for the price of a full. Come shop at Western Oklahoma's largest furniture and appliance store, right next to Tractor Supply in Elk City. And remember, we'll beat any competitor's price or it's yours for free.
Kilhoffer Flooring Center, right on the corner,
right on the price. Corner of 6th and Main, downtown Elk City, Oklahoma.
And now, back to the Tradio phone lines. Call 580-225-9697 to buy, sell, and trade.
Y'all are the ones that carry me through this hour, so y'all do what y'all do best. Call 225-9697. Get your calls in and let's know, or let's see what y'all have to offer. Good morning, you're on Tradio.
Yes, I've got a Mossberg 243 rifle, synthetic stock, camo pattern. It has a twisted steel bolt, fluted barrel, and a 12 power Sig Sauer scope with a sling, $600, or best offer, 799-5928.
5928. Did you sell the other gun?
I did.
Cool. Look at that. Well, congratulations. Yep. Contact him about this gun.
Tradio is still working.
It's still working. 580-799-5928. Thanks for that, sir.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
225-9697. Hey, right there. You can see that Tradio works for you. So if you want to put some money in your pocket, let it happen by just giving us a call. Good morning. You're on Tradio.
Good morning. I have two saddles I need to sell. One is a Rico brand. It's very good condition. It's rough out, rope and saddle. The other one, I'm not certain of the brand, but it is also a 16-inch seat. Both of the saddles are in good shape. My phone number is 580-744-0086, and I'm asking $300 apiece for them.
$300 each. 580-744-0086.
Correct. Located in Corn.
In Corn. Yes, sir.
Yep.
Well, thank you very much. Have a good one.
All right.
225-9697. We want to hear it. Y'all just carry me through this hour. So let's hear what y'all have to offer. Meanwhile, have you picked up the penny news? If you haven't picked up the penny news, then tough luck to you. You're missing out for sure. It's a free gift to you. You can bring it to your fingertips. You don't even have to pick it up, but we encourage you to. Anyways, thepennynews.com is how you bring it to your fingertips. You can view all of it right there. You can view it just like you would scroll on Facebook. It's super simple. And whenever you click the ad or click the video or whatever it might be, it gives you more detail or maybe takes you to their website. Super easy and convenient for you. The Penny News, looking at the front page here, Everett's Welding and Repair, they have portable and stationary hydraulic and manual chutes. If you want to maybe see their selection, or you want to go and visit, you can visit in Visalia, Oklahoma. You can go and see their selection at everettswelding.com or give them a call at 580-995-4942. Okay, let's get back to Tradio. Good morning. Good morning.
Hello.
Hi.
Yes, I've got for sale this morning my 2018 four-seater Polaris Razor. It's a 1,000 XP Turbo, asking $20,000 or best offer. And I've got a 20-foot steel floor car hauler with a 2-foot dovetail, asking $4,500. Would make someone a deal if they wanted both of them or might do some trading. 580-374-1044.
Four. You know how to do Tradio. You might do some trading. You got some good items. You can contact them at 580-374-1044.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Bye-bye. 225-9697. Good morning. You're on Tradio.
Good morning. This morning, I have a 4-round bale hay trailer with heavy axle and hubs. Want $500 for it. It's at Butler. Phone number is 580-309-2801. I don't do text, but I can send pictures. And also, I have a 1968 Ford S600 wheat truck with 16-foot steel bed and hoist. Needs brake work. $1,000. for it. It's also a Beller. And last, I have 8 265 by 70 R18 10 ply pickup tires, $100 a set. And again, the number is 580-309-2801, and they're 30-40% tread, and they're at Butler also.
In the Butler area, 580-309-2801 for the hay trailer, the wheat truck, or the 10-ply tires.
Yes.
Okay, sir. Thank you very much for your call today.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye. 225-9697. Let's hear from you. Good morning, Evita.
Hi. This is Evita Coffey. I'm still trying to get things to sell, but nothing's going through. But anyway, I still have the roll-up garage door that goes like on a storage unit or something for $450. I still have my spring tooth. One's an 8-foot that needs repair, but the other one is a 12-foot, and it's in good shape. Then I have, the rotary tiller for $200 or best offer, a metal fuel tank for $250, and the basketball goal with metal pole for $75. And all these are at my Facebook Marketplace page under the name Evita Coffey, or call me at 580-729-0375. That's 580-729-0375. Thank you, and y'all have a good day and weekend.
Okay, thank you. You too. 225-9697, 6 minutes till the next break. All right, let's go take a look at our Tradio text line real quick. We have a 1992 Hurricane boat, 22-foot for sale, 120 HP, or trade for a center console fishing boat or tractor with a front end loader of equal value. You can contact 580-821-4114, and they can text and send pictures. Let's see. All right, let's go to the lines. Good morning. You're on Tradio.
Good morning.
Yes, hello.
Can you hear me?
Uh-huh.
Sorry about that. Okay, I am looking for a Basset Hound pup. If you have any or you plan to have any in the near future, I would love to see what you'll offer. And you can call or text, preferably text, 580-530-9960. And send pictures if you have them.
I remember reading your text the other day. And you know what, girl? Me too. We're all looking for a Basset Hound pup. I hope you find one. So maybe you have a litter coming up soon, or you even have pups. She's interested. Contact her. Text is preferable. And send pictures of what you have. 580-530-9960.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye. 225-9697. Good morning, Kevin.
Good morning, Judge.
How are you?
I am awesome. How are you?
Very good.
Are you sounding good this morning?
Yeah, it's
You're
Friday.
You're having more fun. Of course, it's Friday. Everybody's happy on Friday.
Yeah, that's right.
This morning, I've got some guys coming out this evening for the house and the H braces, but just in case, I'm still going to throw it out there. I have a house, country house, that I'm going to tear down. I'm going to pile the stuff up myself. It would be a lot more expensive. But if you want to tear it down, you can make me an offer on it. You can have all the wood, the center blocks, the wood flooring, and it's all in excellent shape. There's no termite damage, nothing. And this is at Butler. And I have, Hope does, Great Pyrenees pups. They're free. They're 16 weeks old. They've been vet checked. They're fixed, all the shots, and you can contact Hope at 445-5162 on them pups.
What about yours?
Great Pyrenees.
Mm-hmm.
But anyway, I've got lots of other miscellaneous. I'm doing a farm cleanup, and I've got a little bit of everything and a whole lot of nothing.
Yeah, that makes sense. What? How can they contact you, Kevin?
Guys, area code 580-715-0049.
Okay, so for that fall barn clean out, you can get H braces and
take down a house.
Yeah, you're parting out this old house, windows, wood, so on and so forth. You could contact Kevin at 580-715-0049. Also, for free, Great Pyrenees pups are about 16 weeks old. You can contact Hope about those, 580-445-5162.
You're awesome.
Okay. Thanks, Kevin. Have a good weekend.
Yeah, good weekend, too.
Bye. 225-9697, 2 minutes till our next break here. Good morning. You're on Tridia.
Good morning. I was wanting to call and remind everyone about our garage sale tomorrow in Elk City from 8 to 5. And the address is 1105 West Avenue C.
West Avenue C from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. 1105 West Avenue C.
Yes.
Okay. Well, thanks for the reminder. Have a good one.
Thank you.
225-9697. I'm going to ask a question of the day. I don't think I have anything to give away, but that's okay. Okay, let's take a look. 75% of Americans, or of us, however, can do this for about a minute. 75% of Americans can only do this for about a minute. What is it? 225-9697. Y'all be guessing in. And the Tradio text line, have fun with it. Let's go take one more call. Good morning. You're on Tradio.
Hello. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, great. I just wanted to let the community know that I buy old signs. Like if someone has anything lying around in their barns or on their property, condition isn't important as long as it's an old vintage sign. It could be one sign or a whole collection. I'm just a Oklahoma collector, and I'm always looking to purchase old signs and sometimes old gas pumps, but I really love old signs. And you want me to get my number now?
Yeah, I think that's good.
It's area code 405-808-8948. Again, that's 405-808-8948. My name's Chad. You can call or text. And please, if you have any old signs lying around, let me know.
You got into this collecting of old signs. How so? Also, like, what kind of signs? Like, street signs, metal?
That's a good question. My dad worked for Southwestern Bell, and he used to bring home old telephone signs, and it just kind of caught my eye. But mm-hmm. I started collecting my own thing, which is really gas station signs. I love, like, Phillips 66 or mm-hmm. Texaco or Sinclair or Mobil Gas. I love the old gas station signage, but I'll say again, any kind of old sign is something that I would consider.
You'll take a look at. Now, how far are you willing to travel for this kind of thing?
Oh, gosh, I'll travel wherever. I live in Norman, and so I'm out. I love your part of the state. I'm out there quite often because a lot of old-timers and farmers kept things, and I find that I found a lot of stuff out, you know, in the western part of the state. So, but I'll travel wherever, Texas, Oklahoma, for the right sign, I'll travel far and wide.
Well, I'm sure you'll hear something.
Can I get my number one more time?
Yep, that's what I was about to do. You go for it.
You're awesome. Well, thank you so much for hearing me out. Again, my name's Chad. Buying old signs. My number is 405-808-8948. That's 405-808-8948. You can call or text. And I appreciate y'all. I hope everyone has a good weekend.
Thank you, Chad. You too. Bye-bye. Let's go take a break. We'll be back here shortly.
Stay on the line. More of your phone calls coming up next on Tradio.
Hey, Nate, where'd you have lunch today?
What do you think, man? I found Janice at her new place.
Janice's Cafe?
Yeah.
Man, one of my favorite things out there is a mushroom Swiss burger. You ever had one of those?
I think so, but remind me, what's on one of those?
You know, mushroom and Swiss and burger. And it's all from Janice. Janice makes one of the biggest, juiciest burgers out there. And it just, right when you bite into it, all that runs down your mouth, all juicy. You just can't beat it.
Now, she's in the old Billy Sims location.
Right next to Arby's, out there by the movie theater.
It's pretty lighthearted atmosphere. Everybody seems happy. It's pretty loose and laid back.
I like to walk in and just seat myself. That's what we do. She just goes, hey, sit where you want, hon. You know, Janice decided to open up a little bit longer because she's going to serve more people. She's going to be open from 6 a. to 9 p., 7 days a week, every day, all the time.
A to P, what does that mean?
Let's get it together, Nathan. Here we go. 6 a.m. to 9 p.m. Central Standard Time.
Janice's Cafe is in the old Billy Sims building on the south side of Elk City.
Not to brag, but Progressive's Name Your Price tool is mankind's greatest tool ever. Even better than the wheel. Sure, without the wheel, we wouldn't have modern transportation or funny videos of dogs riding skateboards. But without the Name Your Price tool, we wouldn't have easy access to auto insurance options based on our budget. And, well, cars do need wheels. They also need insurance, and insurance never goes flat. Learn more about the greatest tool ever, the Name Your Price tool, at Progressive.com. Progressive Casualty Insurance Company and Affiliates. Price and coverage match limited by state law. Not available in all states.
Alignment is very important. I mean, it causes the wear on your tires. So if you just let it go, the tires, instead of saying a 60,000 miles, will only last 30,000 or 40,000. It's called toe. It's where the tires are pigeon-toed. They're turned in, they're turned out. One may be one way, one may be the other. We always shake down the front end to make sure there's no loose parts, because our roads are so nice and smooth out here, that they do get some parts that wear out a little quicker. Uneven wear, edge wear, and shaking. Rough roads, potholes, constructions, and riding in the country. It all is tough on your vehicle. We have a gentleman who's been here nearly 11 years, very knowledgeable, knows what's going on. We probably average 5 alignments a day. Something, honestly, needs to probably be done every year. L&R Tire, 1204 South Main, Elk City, Oklahoma.
The home of Bridgestone Firestone Tires.
At L&R Tire, we'll take good care of your vehicle.
Catch me, Paragon News Director Jared Atha, with the latest local news at 5 p.m. every Monday through Friday. Presented by Mickey Lively, your Farm Bureau agent in Greer County.
Phone lines are open at 580-225-9697. Now, back to the most powerful hour in radio, Tradio.
Welcome back to Tradio. Do you know why Tradio is so powerful? Why it's the most powerful hour on radio, Tradio? Because of the buying, selling, trading. You can find what you're looking for. You can put some money in your own pocket and you can find, yeah, you can trade out the wazoo. That's why it's so powerful. So step into it, receive it, be a part of it. 225-9697. Good morning.
Yes, I have a huge sale in the barn in back of 305 East 3rd Street in Cordell. We have lots of tools, collectibles, antiques, lots of miscellaneous. And I have several outdoor 2.5-ton heat and air units. And I have a 9-foot gated trailer. And we're located in Cordell. You can call for picture and prices at 308-641-4605.
Row five. I got to step ahead. I memorized your number. So you have a barn sale today. It's at 305 East 3rd. This weekend. It's this weekend.
Yeah, tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Do you have a time that you're opening or expecting people?
Yes, 9 to 3.
Let's put that in there just to save you a headache, I guess.
Yes.
So it's going to be in Cordell, 9 to 3 at 305 East 3rd Street. Also, you have several 2.5-ton outdoor heat and air units. Is that going to be there at the sale?
Yes.
Gotcha. Tools, other miscellaneous items, utility trailer, all kinds of stuff. You can contact her otherwise at 308-641-4605.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye. 225-9697. So my question of the day today was asking y'all, 75% of people can only do this for about a minute. What is it? I'm telling you, 7, 8, maybe 9, 10 people said, hold their breath, hold your breath, hold your breath. That's not what I'm looking for. It's a little different. It's more, there's no reason that you'd be holding your breath for over a minute. I mean, realistically. So this is kind of from day to day, like, it's relatable. We do not We do not do this for more than a minute. Why? I don't know. Yeah. Anyways, 225-9697. Get your guesses in. Hey, good morning.
How you doing this morning, girl?
I'm doing fantastic. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. I was going to let everybody out there know that Watonga Cheese Festival started at 8 o'clock this morning. It'll go all day today and all day tomorrow.
Friday and Saturday. No Sunday, though, huh?
No, I got a KitchenAid refrigerator. It's got them suicide doors on top and that great big freezer underneath for sale today. And I'm having a garage sale here at 719 North Clarence Nash Boulevard in Watonga since this cheese festival's going on. Or they can call 580-402-6250.
402-6250. How much are you asking for that fridge?
$400.
You could see that at his garage sale at 719 North Clarence Nash Boulevard while you're visiting the Cheese Fest, the Watonga Cheese Festival. Well, I hope you enjoy it, and thanks for your call today.
All right. You have a good day and a good weekend, girl.
You too. Bye. 225-9697. Good morning. You're on Tradio.
Yes, I have two rabbits for sale. They're pet rabbits. One is a mini Rex crossed with a regular-sized one, and then the other one's a mini Rex that's black and white, and the other one's white. Both are females. Would like to sell for $30 apiece. You can call it 5-8. Do I?
$30 apiece?
Yes.
Okay, go ahead. Sorry.
Phone number is 580-374-3894.
Okay, these two rabbits, they sound adorable. They're pets, so one is black, one is white, you said?
Yeah, one's black and white, another one's white.
Gotcha. $30 a piece. You could contact her at 580-374-3894.
Yes.
Thanks much. Have a good one. 225-9697. Let's take a look at this real quick. We have 20-month-old, Red Cross Angus bulls for sale. 20-month-old Jersey Red Angus Cross heifers for sale. For more information, call or text 405-747-8734. Let's see what else. Bred heifers for sale. Gentle Black Angus, about 1,000 pounds each. Bred to Conley Capitalist, XR Epic Renovation, and Badland Bulls. Known for calving ease and low birth weight, calving in the spring. They're located in Watonga. You can call Alan Cowan at 478-919-5658. One more. We have an EBY bull ride livestock trailer, tandem axle, 52 foot by 102 inches by 13 foot 6 inches. Excellent condition, asking $70K. You can call Craig at 580-445-8512. Our classifieds in the penny news, that's what I was going over. You got to pick up the penny news. I mean, it's just kind of fun to go through it, and it's like a, yeah. Anyways, 225-9697, be guessing at our question of the day. 75, that's a huge percent. 75% of people can only do this for about a minute. What is it? 225-9697. Text in your answers. Let's go to the lines here. Good morning.
Morning. I'm looking for a wheel for a 2013 Dodge Dart. I had one took off a car in Clinton. It's an 18. It's a hybrid black. If anybody's got one that they're wanting to sell or whatever, I'm interested. 580-309-4071.
Looking for a wheel for a 2013 Dodge Dart. 580-309-4071.
That's it.
Thanks, sir.
Thank you.
Bye. 225-9697. We are so close to our last break, so be sure to get your calls in because we're coming up on the weekend. We don't have tomorrow to depend on. We never do, but anyways, back to the lines here. Good morning. You're on Tradio.
Yes, ma'am. I have two male puppies around 14 weeks, free to a good home. I'm not sure on the breed. They are rescued, but they're white and brindle in color. They're located in Sayre, and you can text or call for more information. It's 580-571-4108.
Two male puppies around 14 weeks old. They're in the Sayre area. 580-571-4108.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Bye-bye. 225-9697. These question of the day was 75% of people can only do this for about a minute. Y'all have fun with it. We're not giving away anything, but let's take a look on what y'all have said. Holding the breath, swimming underwater, holding a music note, sprinting. Only sprint for about a minute. What are you doing? Let me turn you on. What's up?
There is a very promising young singer out there. She's trying to get, she's trying really hard to get started, and I don't know how long it's going to take her, but one day everybody's going to know her name. She's Taylor Swift. And the Elk City Carnegie Library wants to support Taylor Swift. So what they're doing is, you know, this Eras tour that she's got going, this thing where she's going all over the world and selling out the Jerry Jones Stadium. Everywhere she goes, she's selling, even in Chicago, she's selling out Jerry Jones Stadium. And they're recording it, and they did this movie, this Eras tour movie documentary thing.
The whole thing. The
yeah.
whole thing.
Well, the Carnegie Library in Elk City is going to show it this afternoon at 2:30.
I'm going to it.
Are you really?
I am.
You're a Swiftie?
Nope, not a Swiftie, but my niece is a Swiftie.
Ah.
I'm going to go make some bracelets with her.
I've got three daughters who will all be there. Two of them have made shirts.
No way.
The You Belong With Me, the video with the, she's wearing the t-shirt that they've made the shirts.
Yeah.
So at least two of them. So everybody, if your kid is a Swiftie, take her, him or her. Yeah, boys are welcome, but I'm guessing it's going to be about 103% girls there.
Right.
And look, Elk City's on fall break. Mom and dad are tired of the kids. Mm-hmm. They want a place where kids can go so they're not going to wind up in jail. Mm-hmm. They're tired of them running riot over the house, over right. the streets, and terrorizing, you know, these, because these 13-year-old girls can be mean. So what you need to do is take your mean 13-year-old girls who love Taylor Swift to the Carnegie Library, the downstairs room, 2:30 this afternoon.
2:30.
Yes, the Eras Tour movie. They're going to be
in Elk City, Oklahoma.
Yeah. They're going to have cookies and bracelets, and Taylor Swift will be there. Well, in a manner of speaking, she'll be there.
She'll be there. Yeah.
But no
the
kidding.
Eras Tour, Elk City, Oklahoma.
It is a nice activity. This is day 2.5 of fall break. Mm-hmm. And look, the kids are bored. Mom and dad are tired of the kids. Yeah. Ready for school to start again Monday. Or excuse me, Tuesday. Mm-hmm. Get them to the library this afternoon, 2:30, the Taylor Swift Eras Tour event, and it's going to be a fun, fun time. And say hello to you and your niece
right.
and to my daughters.
And your daughters yeah. are going to be there, mm-hmm. yes. Thanks for sharing, Nathan.
Thank you.
And your peanut butter.
Thank you. Her name is Taylor Swift. Nobody knows who she is now, but one day everybody will.
One day everybody will. 225-9697, let's go to the lines here real quick. Good morning, you're on Tradio.
Good morning. This morning I'm still looking for a butchering pig, and then I'm also looking for a .22 rifle. You can call 580-515-6093.
Maybe if you find the gun first.
Maybe.
580-515-6093. Thanks for holding on the lines.
Yes, and then there was a lady who had some Chihuahua puppies in Cordell yesterday. If she would just give me a call if she has any left, I would appreciate it.
Sure. Do you want the phone number?
No, she can just call me.
Okay, let's give that number again, 580-515-6093.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Bye-bye. 225-9697, we'll be back here shortly.
More buying, selling, and trading on the way on Tradio.
Texting enrolls you into reoccurring automated text messages. Consent not required to purchase. Message and data rates may apply.
Hey, Dan, how you doing? Haven't seen you around the gym.
Yeah, I've really fallen off. Since I turned 40, I just don't get the results I used to get.
Could be lower testosterone. I went through it a while back. I got Nugenix Total T, and it's made a huge difference for me.
I've seen that ad on TV. Is it for real?
Oh, yeah. The key ingredient is something called Tesnor.
which helps boost free and total testosterone levels to help you trim up and stay lean.
And it's made a difference for you?
Man, I feel like I'm in my 20s again, at work, in the gym, and in the bedroom.
Are they still giving out complimentary bottles for people to try it for themselves?
Yeah, you just need to send them a text. Text BEAT to 42424 right now for your complimentary bottle of Nugenix Total Tea. Plus, text now and we'll include a bottle of Nugenix Thermo, our most powerful fat incinerator ever, to help you get back into shape fast, absolutely free. Text BEAT to 42424. That's BEAT to 42424.
Products and statements have not been evaluated by the FDA. These products are not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease or illness.
Looking for new tires or automotive services in Oklahoma? Stop into Motion Tire Pros at one of their three locations to prepare your vehicle for any adventure that comes your way. From new tires to oil changes and brake repairs, their tire experts and technicians have you covered. No matter the year, make, or model, Motion Tire Pros is your trusted automotive shop to help keep your vehicle in motion. Visit in-store at one of their three Western Oklahoma locations, Sayre, Elk City, or Woodward, or online at motiontire.net. Motion Tire Pros. Love the drive.
Sugar Creek Casino presents.
You're single and 50? Nothing out there. Like walking up on an avocado band. There's like seven left. Five are rotten, two are suspect. You just end up leaving with an onion.
Oklahoma's own multi-talented comedian Rodney Carrington. Live on stage two nights, Friday, October 25th and Saturday, October 26th. Sugar Creek Casino's Event Center.
I got crabs. Not the kind you eat at Joe's, but the kind to make your girlfriend mad.
Rodney Carrington, live at Sugar Creek Casino. Get your tickets by phone, Players Club, or online at sugarcreekcasino.com.
We asked real young people in Oklahoma what finally helped them quit vaping nicotine.
I tried to quit vaping probably 12 different times.
I've tried other text lines and stuff. I just felt like I was talking to a robot.
I really liked that the program was completely on Instagram.
Most important part is definitely the community, the coach, the peers.
They suggested different things for me that actually helped.
Quit the Hit was really important in my quitting journey.
Without Quit the Hit, there wouldn't have been a success.
Learn more at quitthehitnow.com.
If your computer won't go, call an ITL pro. Innovative Technology, 243-1559. Online at itlpros.com.
Fresh coffee and a bathroom break. God bless America.
Phone lines are open at 580-225-9697.
You know, I was about to get right into it, and then I seen a special caller. Good morning, Mountain Man.
Woo! How's it going?
Well, pretty good. Until you come along. No, I'm joking. How have y'all been?
Hey, that's what most people say. we've been great. We've been great, but we are fixing to start cooking lunch. Mm-hmm. We'll be open today 11 to 2 for lunch, and then 5 to 8:30 tonight for supper. We'll be open tomorrow from noon until 8:30, but come down. You know, we got our high school girls softball team made the state tournament yesterday. Woo-hoo. And so they'll be going next week. So come down, celebrate a little bit, get a little pizza, and come down, throw an axe, come eat lunch, come eat supper, come just order and take it out, take it home. So
maybe I'm a little partial.
Put it in a different box and tell everybody you made it yourself. We don't care.
That's right. Maybe I'm a little partial, but y'all are the coolest place in town, Mountain Man's. Where are y'all out in Elk City?
We're on the corner of 7th and Main, mm-hmm. And 799-7186 is our number. Give us a shout.
Okay, good to hear from y'all.
All right, talk to you later.
Bye. 225-9697, let's get these people off a hold. Good morning.
Good morning. I have a free washer and dryer. It's a front loader. It's on a stand. The washer needs work. It threw a coat or something. But if somebody knows how to work on them, or if it's somebody that works on them and wants them to repair them and resell them or whatever, they can have them. The number is 580-821-1953.
And come prepare to load it. Don't make her do nothing. She's giving it to you for free anyways. A washer and dryer set.
And they're on a stand. They're a nice set.
It sounds like it. Unfortunately, they threw a coat at you.
On the washer, yes.
Yeah.
But, you know, I don't think it's nothing major. But anyway.
Okay. 580-821-1953.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Have a good one. 225-9697. Only 8 minutes left of the hour. This is the third annual rib cook-off. This is the third time they've done it. It's for the Durham Community Building. It's Saturday, October 12th, 6 p.m. Meal cost is by donation only. There's a dessert auction and food to celebrate. The Durham Community Building, it's a benefit for that. You can contact Stephanie at 580-497-6264 for more details there. What else? Oh, there's a huge auction going on right now at grantsauction.highbid.com. Lots of cool stuff that Grants Auction is selling. Lots and lots and lots of collectibles. There's a Chinese hand-carved soapstone pieces, German fruit bowl set, a crystal biscuit jar. Okay. All kinds of stuff, pocket knives, sculptures, cast iron, wicker doll chairs, all kinds of stuff. The list goes on, and if you want to see it, go to grantsauction.highbid.com. The sale closes October 19th. Again, grantsauction.highbid.com. Grantsauction.highbid.com. Go check that out before it closes. Meanwhile, I think we're caught up other than the fact that Merritt is playing tonight. You want to stream it for maybe grandma sitting at home, while maybe babysitting your kids while you're at the football game and watching the other one. Merritt is playing at Sayre. If you have kids that go to either one of these places, stream it. Stream it at ParagonTV.com. You could watch all the past show or games there as well. Stream it for your family members at home if you can make it. Otherwise, stream it if you can't make it. It's tonight at 7 p.m. Go watch it at ParagonTV.com. 6 minutes left of the hour here. Listen, I've only seen one person get the answer right today. Y'all have been guessing like crazy, too. 75, that's a big percentage of people, can only do this for about a minute. What is it? It's crazy. It's like day-to-day life kind of stuff. This person said can't focus, or you can't stand on one leg for more than a minute. Can't stand mouthwash more than a minute. What else? What? Blinking, washing your hands, brushing your teeth, sprinting, swimming underwater, holding your breath, holding a music note. All kinds of stuff. I've only seen one right answer. Y'all have had a lot of fun with it, though. Let's go to the lines real quick. Good morning. You're on Tradio.
Yes, good morning. I have a 20-gauge pump. I'm asking $220 for it. You can call me at 580-374-5602.
5602. All right. Thanks, sir.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye. 225-9697, 5 minutes to the end of the hour. Good morning.
Yes, good morning. This morning I'm calling to see if anyone may have found a set of keys. I've lost them somewhere, and they had my driver's license in them. I've checked with the police, and no one's returned it there. It's a pink camouflage key ring that's round, and then it's got a lot of keys on it because they belong to my deceased son that passed away 4 years ago. That's why the store reward cards are registered in his name, but the keys to my house and vehicles and everything was on there also. Like I said, I've been trying to desperately find this because they were sentimental. So if anybody finds it, I had purchased it back when Paul Jones was on Main Street. Well, at their old place. Mm-hmm. It was a key ring that was one of Oprah Winfrey's favorites. That's why it was so expensive.
Mm-hmm.
I purchased it from my mother, but I've been driving her since she's legally blind now. But if anyone finds that, could they please call me at 580-243-1903.
Okay, so apparently you lost it here in Elk City, correct?
Yes, somewhere mm-hmm. here in Elk City, and every place I've backtracked to, like the library and everywhere, no one's seen it.
Uh-oh. Well, I guess
yes,
if you've seen
this... I may not recover it, but if anyone happens to find it, like I said, it's sentimental because that was my only son.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. 580-243-9103. You're reaching out to a good community, so surely they'll come back to you.
Yes. Uh-huh.
All right.
And I have another number. The phone doesn't actually ring, but I can
anyhow, a lot of people know me because I've lived here since the early 80s, before I had kids. But another number I can leave is 580-210-1150.
1150. All right, we got those two numbers on there, and we put it on the thing. Lost these set of keys. Contact her 243-9103 or 210-1150.
Yes. Yes, thank you. And like I said, my driver's license is in the slot, or they were.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Yes. All right. My name's Kim, my first name. I don't want to reveal my last name. But like I said, I'm sorry for being upset, but...
It's totally understandable.
They sold my son's house and all the contents last year in a sheriff's sale, and I haven't got that settled yet.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Well, thank you. Bye-bye. 225-9697. It's been a great day of Tradio. Let's go to our Tradio text line. You know what? Let's just try to take this call. Super quick. We're short on time.
Hello?
Yes, hello.
Yeah, can you give me that number on that shotgun?
Yep, 580-374-5602. 374-5602.
302?
Zero.
Ma'am?
Two.
What's the last two numbers?
02.
Okay, 374-5602.
Yep, that's it.
Thank you. Have a good day.
You too. 225-9697. What else is happening? I guess we'll risk it even more. Oh, we can't do it. 75% of people, they can't do this. They can only do this for about a minute. What is it? I said it relates to our day-to-day life. We hate holding our breath for over a minute. It is staying on hold before hanging up. That was the answer to today's question, staying on hold before hanging up. Thank you all for cooperating, tuning in. We'll see y'all on Monday at 10 o'clock.
You've been listening to Tradio on 96.5 KECO. For a complete list of today's items, log on to our website at KECOFM.com. This is KECO Elk City.
Ladies and gentlemen, the hottest stars in country music.
Here they are.
Yeah.
Hi, this is Sarah Evans.
Hi, this is Tracy Lawrence.
This is KECO Elk City.